those who were born for far greater things.
Thank you.
enslave oneself to impulse, women, desires, excessive pleasure corrodes one's self-control. Does it not stand to reason the lover of indulgence stand to reason the lover of riches would set no value to morals, ethics, or integrity unless it brings them profit?
Such neglect and the ignorant of extravagant reduces to poverty those born by greater